Hey, it's Mike here from Titan Auto. Thank you for reaching out to us in, on this Grand Caravan and on the Chevy truck. As per our conversation, I'm just shooting you a nice little video of it so you can see how nice the condition on this vehicle is. Down here at Titan, not only do our vehicles all look great, but they're gonna run great too. We assure this by running them through 153-point inspection in our shop. Anything that needs to be done gets done before the vehicle ever hits the lot. The Chevy truck actually is currently going through that process. I have shot you pictures. I just haven't done a video as it is in for service right now. I'll have no problem having that through the shop by next week for you. I want to pop this one open real quick so you can have a better look inside and see it's not just the outside, but the inside as well that looks just so good. Give you a look. Again, interior condition, immaculate shape here. Now, one of the beauties of the van, and I'm sure, again, why you're reaching out on the van and not the SUVs, is your overall space on it. Huge space in the middle, but where you really, really are king in these vans is, of course, the back. I know you have the Traverse right now, and again, good size in the Traverse, but once you get to this back row, deep dish pocket like that, whether it's travel bags, hockey bags, who knows, you have so much space. And of course, that back row stowing and going is just completely convenient for you as well. Now down here at Titan, as I said, we're making life easy in regards to buying a vehicle. So if this van looks like it's about the right van, I'm more than happy to quote you some numbers on this with your trade. And as I said, I will have you some pictures on that Chevy here at the same time. Look forward to talking to you. Take care.